Serena sent you here to talk to me?
No, believe it or not, I actually came here myself. My mom kind of left us a couple months ago. Only my dad and my sister don't really see that.
My father left my mother for a 31-year-old model, a male model.
Don't say your name or anything else to me ever again.
I love you.
That's too bad.
I've become the person you always thought I was.
Look, Blair, you're not, I don't think you're that bad of a person. Maybe not my type, but you're not terrible. I do think you deserve to be with someone who makes you happy.
Well, coming as it does from someone who dates Vanessa Abrams, it means very little to me.
Yes, I was in denial. I didn't want to admit that I'd begun to understand the Humphrey appeal.
You are in, I don't know, I've recently sort of seen another side to her. I mean, she's not that bad. Fairy tale
of paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain.
She's intelligent, she's intuitive, you know, she weeps when she watches Knights of Cabiria. How do you know that? Kiss Blair Waldorf.
My stardust melody.
Wait, why do you care so much? Do you like her?
What? No, I don't like her. No, of course not. Not at all. I'm just curious. And you know, she does smell nice.
Dan and I have a real connection.
Yeah, I just never thought the person I want would be Blair Waldorf.
Friendship can be an excuse, a cover, when there's something more you don't want to admit, or you're too scared to explore.
No. There's no way. This is out there waiting for me. He's out there.
Your princess is too.
You can confront them to deny it, but it's true. I overheard them myself.
You care more about Blair's happiness than I knew.
Listen, if the castle gets lonely, you want to watch a movie with a friend.
I already copied your cue.